Well, temperature's been very nice the last couple of days. You can see the milder air over our part of the country, but up there, another surge of chilly air headed to the south. And we may see several surges of chilly air over the next couple of weeks. A little cooler up towards Memphis, 50s, but we're in the 60s. Clouds are starting to increase, and the storm system is on schedule for rain moving in on Saturday. And lows tonight going to be milder. We've had several. Well, just about every morning this week, temperature's been down in the 30s. Only in the 40s to maybe right around 50 degrees for lows. There'll be some mild air early in the day tomorrow, but the storm system, which we've been tracking since it's been out in the Pacific, is on schedule. We'll start out with some rain, and then it'll turn colder during the afternoon. Here is the situation. You can see a lot of snow. This is the weather system, which is going to dip down into Dixie and then make the swing up the East Coast. You can see all the winter storm watches out ahead of that. Hey, I've been showing this map all week, and this is the snow accumulation. This is the upper level energy, which is important in this storm because this is a very strong upper level low, and it's going to be a pocket of cold air in the upper atmosphere. So as the rain exits to the east, there's a chance still of several hours where the rain could end as a little snow before it moves on out. So that's what we're watching for the Sunday morning, early in the morning time frame. Look at all the big snows up in the Appalachians. Interior east going to get hit pretty hard by this storm. Showers come in Saturday morning, and again, this is the situation, that changeover late at night into the early morning hours before the whole storm system moves out of our area. Warm, and then showers begin to spread in. And look at lunchtime, already turning chilly along our Mississippi River counties tomorrow afternoon. And then through the afternoon, as the showers shift out, we'll get a break, and it'll be turning cooler, falling temperatures in the afternoon. And then that upper level low pressure system will swing into the region after midnight and into the early morning hours. And again, not expecting any significant trouble with this, but there could be a period where the rain ends as a little wet snow or snow flurries first thing in the morning. Best chance of any kind of accumulations is going to be off to the north. Light accumulation chances at that. And in our area, maybe a dusting, maybe up to an inch in some isolated spots off to the north, flurries to the south. 47 is your low tonight as clouds increase and not as chilly. Tomorrow, 58, becoming rainy in the morning, then it'll turn colder in the afternoon. Cold and windy tomorrow night, and the rain could end as a little snow late Saturday night into early Sunday morning. Next week, there'll be another strong cold front midweek.